Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
Lucky miss! End up in the trunk of this thing!
Let's make farmers happy again!
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, not another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Calm down now! It's the one that tipped me over the edge! Can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline.
think you're so funny, don't you?
Oh, come on, Phillips. Pull out of it. You think I haven't killed a clown before? Selling this stuff. I'm not scared of you anymore. I'm a big boy now. This is the best, worst trip ever. What if this never wears off? Finally flip! This is it! Use it! How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline! this? Two for one now?
Spoke too soon. Head spin. Not good.
And I suppose that's
why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.